So FC this fucking song. The song ain't shit. Missed that. I thought I did. I was like, fuck, why did I? And I just missed a fucking red blue chord. Focus time. Not gonna say another word this run. Unless I miss, obviously. I don't know, I'm gonna flip shit. Holy shit. Whoa. Yes! Yes! Oh my god!
The song ain't shit.
What? 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 What the fuck? What the fuck?
The song ain't shit.
Are you serious? I don't even play this song. I probably have like 5 plays on this song. Holy shit. Oh my god.
The song ain't shit.
I want to say new best FC, but it might be like second best FC, because I had another FC off camera that I got that I was pissed about that I didn't record, but this one's up there. This one's up there as well. I mean, it's a 6 difficulty, but it's really not because of Clone Hero. It says it's a 6 difficulty, but like Guitar Hero charts were way easier. But like, man, this song is still pretty fucking difficult. Wow. Wow. Oh, Papa bless. Papa bless. What a fucking run. Oh my god, I'm so happy about that. About fucking time, dude. I get a longer FC. The song's over 5 minutes, so that's good. Whew. Oh, my heart. I thought I was going to miss at the end on those sustains. Oh my god, dude. Those chords at the end with the hopos in between, I thought I was going to miss. I was like, I was like, oh my god.
The song ain't shit.